My name is Carol Price, and I definitely want to share how Spirit FM encouraged my child and I to continue to have hope and faith in the Lord God while going through our dry place in life. You know, the situation saying that we reached at least to evict us out into the streets homeless. It was just a really hard time for us. We were totally suffering and injured from the situation that happened to us. So I've been asking God for a really good job so that we can become self-sufficient, and asking God to open doors for us so that we can get into our own place again. I started listening to Spirit FM, and my daughter and I, we've listened to it several times together. I have an 8-year-old daughter, and there were several songs that really encouraged us and inspired us to continue to have hope and faith in the Lord and not to give up on Him. With that being said, it helped me get out of my own way and out of thinking selfishly, like, why God, why is this happening to us? And why me? It seems like everybody's picking on me right now. People may think, oh, there's no way out of this. There's no way that anybody can turn this around for me. It made me think about the Lord, you know, to call upon Him no matter what I'm going through, to call upon the name of the Lord, to think about Jesus, think about why He's created me and allowed me to have breath and live in this world. He has purpose for my life.